Well, here we go again. Day two at Hinkley Point. Phew, bloody spiders. Today I have bought some of the oldest rods that I have. Look at that. I expect a few of you are going to remember these. Paul Carey Procaster, fixed spool, and the High Performance Beach. Yeah, some very old rods. Sort of 1980s kind of touch. But probably some of the best rods actually in their day. God, so warm here today. Not a cloud in the sky. The sun is really hot. It's about 21, 22 degrees, something like that, right now. I don't know what the time is. It's probably 8 o'clock, 8:15 in the morning. The sea's as flat as a witch's tit. Few bits and pieces of weed about. Some really, really nice. Really nice, actually. I've been here for about half an hour already, and it's about an hour before high tide, something like that now. Not even a touch on the rods, they're dead still, so I don't think today's going to be very productive, but we'll see. Anyway, bloody spiders, I'll bring it back if anything happens on this gorgeous day. Okay, look at that, isn't it beautiful? If it weren't for that gentle breeze, it would be too hot, I reckon. Anyway, I'll bring it back. Guaranteed us an eel. Yeah, that's a little strap eel. There's a whole squid on there. A massive squid. Oh, he's been persistent, hasn't he? road there. That's all I'm gonna have to sort about. Maybe not. Oh, he's having a right old play. If it was anything of any size, they would just pick it up and run, you see. The little green eels, they just peck at it and destroy the bait. So there's 5-0 hooks on there, so. The bait's probably bigger than the eel. Only trouble is with that rig I'm using, it's got a 5-foot hook length. It's a up and over sort of pulley panel type thing. Not exactly a pulley panel, but you know what I mean. Oh well, I'll leave that out there for another 5 minutes to see what happens. I'll bring you back. Well, first fish of the morning. One of these little green eel boys. That's the one that was biting out there. Come on, little fella. All right, mate. Okay, buddy. Corey was well hooked. Oh, there's no need for that. Come on, mate. Let me get the hook out. That's it, good boy. Come here. There are it. Let's go and get him back in. Up on the rocks. Oh, I do love these rocks. Oh. Sorry, mate. Hey. There he goes. And he's gone. These rocks. The camera doesn't really do it any justice, but from where the car is down to there, it's about 30 foot. And as you can see, some of them are green, and when they get wet, they're really, really slippery. That's not good. Wow. Okay, well, let's get rebaited and get it back out. I think I'm going to put some launts on now and see if there's a ray or something out like that out there. Those little green eels, well, they're so slimy. Okay, I'll bring it back. Well, no more fish. God, excuse me. It's 11 o'clock in the morning now. So I think I'm going to pack up. As you can see, the water's gone out, going out. Lovely. Okay, I'm going to pack up and go and get some breakfast. I'm starving. Yeah. Okay, stay safe all. See you soon. Look at that, beautiful, isn't it? Absolutely beautiful. Stay safe, everyone.